In this video, I will show you how to convert the hexadecimal number to its equivalent decimal number. Let's start with an example. First, we will see how to convert the hexadecimal number 0.088. In this example, the integer part is 0, the fractional part is 0.88. First, write the fractional part. 0.88. In the hexadecimal number system, the base is 16. So after the fractional point, the weight associated with the first digit is 16^-1. Then the next digit will have the weight as 16^-2. So now we have to multiply each digit with its corresponding weight. First take the rightmost digit 8. So 8 into the weight associated with the digit is 16^-2. So 8 into 1/16^2. So that is 8/16 × 16. So if you divide this by 2, 4, here 8. So if you divide 1, 4. So 1/8 × 4. So 1/8 can be written as 0.125/4. So if you divide 0.125 by 4, 0.1 is less than 4, so 0. 12 means 12/4, 3. 5/4, 1 times, the remaining is 1, so 10/4, 2, remaining is 2, 20, so 20/4, 5. So 0.125/4 is equal to 0.03125. Then take the next digit A. A into weight associated with the digit is 16^-1. So A in hexadecimal, A is equal to 10. So 10 × 1/16^1. So that is 10/16. So if we divide this 5, 8. So 5 × 1/8. So 5 × 1/8 is 0.125. So if you multiply 5 × 0.125, which is 0.625. Now we have to sum 0.03125 with 0.625. So 0.625. We'll add here 0.03125 plus 0.625. So put 00. So 5, 2, 1 + 5, 6, 3 + 2, 5, 0 + 6, 6, 0. So the hexadecimal number 0.88 can be written as 0.65625 base 10. This example is simple, that is, it doesn't have integer part, it has only the fractional part. Next we will see the combination of integer and the fractional part. Now we will see how to convert the hexadecimal number BCC.18. First write the hexadecimal number BCC.18. After the fractional point, the weight is 16^-1, then 16^-2. Before the fractional point, the first digit will have the weight as 16^0, then 16^1, then 16^2. First take the rightmost digit 8 multiply this digit with its corresponding weight, 16 power minus 2. So 8 into 1 by 16 into 16. So if we divide this 4, 8, so 4. So 1 by 8 is 0.125 by 4. If you divide 0.125 by 4, 1 is less than 4, so put 0. 12 by 4, 3. The 5 by 4 is 1, the remaining is 1, so 10 by 4 is 2, the remaining is 2, 20 by 4 is 5. Then take the next digit, 1, 1 into 16 power minus 1, that is 1 into 1 by 16, that is 1 by 8 into 2. So 1 by 8 can be written as 0.125 by 2, so which is 0.125 by 2 is 1 is less than 2, so 0. 6, 5 by 2 is 2, remaining is 10, so 5, put additional 0. Then take the next digit C, C into 16 power 0, in hexadecimal A equal to 10, B equal to 11, C equal to 12, anything power 0 is 1, so that is 12. Here the value is 12, right, 12 here, 12.0000. Then take the next digit C, C into 16 power 1, so C is 12, so 12 into 16, 12 into 16 is 192, so it can be written as 192.0000. Then take the next digit B, B into 16 power 2, so value of B is 11, 11 into 256, here we'll do the multiplication, 256 into 11, so 256. Again 1 into 256, 256, 6, 5 plus 6, 11, 8, 2. So the value is 2816. So can be written as 2816.000. Now we sum the 0.03125, 0.06250 plus 12 plus 192 plus 2816. So 5, 2 plus 5, 7, 1 plus 2, 3, 3 plus 6, 9, 0, 0.2 plus 2 plus 6, which is 10. So 2 plus 1, 3 plus 9, 12. Remaining is 1, so 10, so 3. So the hexadecimal number BCC.18 can be written as 3020.9375 base 10. To convert the hexadecimal number to equivalent decimal number, first assign the weight for each digit, then multiply each digit with its corresponding weight, then sum of all the multiplication result, that will be the decimal equivalent of the given hexadecimal number. It's very simple. Hope you understand this concept. Thank you.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe for more videos.